Did your COVID-19 vaccine work if you didn't feel any side effect? Many of those who received their COVID-19 vaccines reported side effects. Experts explained that these effects indicate the vaccine's working. But what if you didn't experience them? Does it mean the vaccine didn't work? How can you tell that your body is now protected? Dr. Paul Simon, Chief Science Officer for Los Angeles County, said, "I have personal experience. I received both doses of the Pfizer vaccine, and the second dose, I didn't feel a thing, and I wondered." According to the Los Angeles Daily News, there are two main categories of side effects a person may experience after getting a vaccine. The first is the localized reactions that include redness, swelling, and pain, particularly where the vaccine was injected. The second is the systemic reactions ranging from fever and chills to headache and muscle pain. To clarify the absence or presence of side effects, Dr. Michael A. Sequeira, San Bernardino County Health Officer, said that while having symptoms signify the immune system's reacting to the vaccine, it doesn't mean the vaccine fails to work if you didn't feel anything. He added that follow-up studies were conducted among vaccinated people who didn't experience symptoms after vaccination. The studies showed that they too developed immunity against COVID-19. What you should monitor is the duration and severity of the side effects. If they don't go away in a few days, seek medical attention immediately. You should also maintain contact with your healthcare provider or the vaccination site to help them monitor your situation. If you're unconvinced, you may be thinking of getting some tests to know if you got neutralizing antibodies. Although it sounds a good idea, Dr. Simon counsels against it due to variability. Because there are different antibody tests in the market, there is a high chance of a mismatch between what the test is looking for and what antibody response your body has developed. This is a critical mistake since it can mislead someone and make them think they either have immunity or otherwise, while the immune system is telling an entirely different story. Another thing he offered is antibody response doesn't cover everything. Some vaccines prime immune cells like memory T cells to speed up immune response once a remembered pathogen enters the body. He concluded that those who didn't experience side effects after vaccination are surely protected against the disease.